Alright.
No, I don't want nobody to know about it.
Todd Smith.
Let's see. Here we are, just kicking back at my house. Last minute, you know, type deal. We gotta do a semester project for Mr. David. Damn, we have no idea what to do. And of course, you know, knowing us, Rudy Steiner, Chris McKay, Mike Sands, Todd Smith, Jim Lloyd over here on the camera work. Us five boys just waited until the last minute to do this. And so now we're just kind of like stuck with a last minute ordeal. So I think what we're going to do is we're just going to take you around the town and show you, you know, what us five average guys do on a weekly basis. Anything else to say here, guys?
I think you summed it up basically, so I think we'll carry on from here. Where are we going to go first?
I think first we'll stop by Jim Lloyd's house to pick up his money. And then I think we'll stop by McDonald's, get some food, and we'll head out to the bowling alley.
Hey.
Good. Yes, Shugs, the ultimate pooch. The wonder dog.
Okay.
Alright, that's good enough. Okay, well, I want to come over to my room real quick, and I want people to see my tape play. Because I ain't fooling around when I buy tapes. Come this way.
Actually, don't buy them all.
Actually, I don't buy them all, you know. Five finger discount.
Working from me.
That's alright, that's okay. Nothing
wrong with that. Mierda de mono. Oh, yeah. I'm
cussing. This is Jim Lloyd here. You can see Jim Lloyd, our cameraman here.
Oh, yeah, cameraman. The Chuck Dobbles deal is what it is. See, we're copying off Chuck Dobbles. See? But that's
Chuck
okay.
Chuck Dobbles ain't nothing, man.
That's okay. It's original. They're over at Ernie Hunt's house. Okay. This is my room.
Sorry, Chuck.
I'm a Wasp fan, as you can see. You know, check them out. All the AC/DC tapes.
Back up.
Go from Metallica, Information Society, Def Leppard. Hell, you name it, we got it.
You got Debbie Gibson. I like Debbie Gibson.
See, I also got hiding places in my room. See, you take out this drawer here.
Yeah, maybe.
Then we get looks sex gels. I think you little, you know, these are.
See, massage Spanish fly.
These are good for special occasions.
He likes to play with himself a lot.
Oh, thanks, Rudy. That's gonna go well on tape. Make me look good. Hey, I think that's enough for my house. On to Jim Lloyd's house to get his money.
Turn it on and on.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Holy cow. Turn that light off, last person.
I can't believe I did that. I should have cranked on the emergency brake. I could. I was sitting there. I put my shoulder on it.
Man. Oh.
Hey, somebody grab my coat.
The making of Ozzy Osbourne's Crazy Babies video. That's pretty exciting.
Okay, we're on. Mike Sands, going to Jim Lloyd's house for to shoot somebody.
Oh, God.
Come on. I'm going to shut the door behind you.
Jim Lloyd's house.
Jim Lloyd, going up the stairs.
My family. All 100 of them.
Well, hey, we'll get a closer look at them.
God, they're ugly.
Don't forget the side.
This is great.
Don't get too close. We don't want to ruin the beautiful image of these ladies.
Oh, no, I think we got target.
We found an air pocket. We hit an air pocket up here. Actually, I've never been up here, and I thought it'd be scarier than this.
I had to clean it. They yelled at me. Well, here, the best place in the world to hide money. Inside, a book. The closet.
Oh, this could be good.
Okay, check out the nicely made bed. To your right here, pan. Pan. No, you just passed it. That one's nicely made. This one in. No, oh, you're wrong way. Okay, turn around. Go 180. 180. 180. There we go.
Good camera work by McKay, yeah.
Notice the envelope from my SAT scores. Yes.
Using 19. Your college plan report, 88, 89.
910, SAT. Beautiful.
910, Jim Lloyd.
Closing the corner.
Closing the corner. Hey, closing I think.
Corner.
Wait.
It has possibilities.
Deluxe Grams.
Deluxe Grams, yeah, that'll be good.
Deluxe Grams. Hey, I don't think we're picking it up.
Wait.
Cat in the hat with the jock on his face.
I think it's just, I think at tops, Charles Knox's frog hanging.
Look how big that jock is. Who could that fit?
wait.
That's his aunt's.
The Tootsie Roll collection. The Tootsie Roll paper collection. Oh. Over 1 million. Papers in this
bottle. Jam-packed into a Gatorade bottle. Okay, we're gone.
We're gone. We're out of here. Now we'll leave this place.
And shut it down.
Going down the steps.
Okay, here's the steps I will be going down. In case you're wondering, no big deal.
About 100 foot down.
A little squeaky.
Once again, seeing the pictures on the wall. They're like turning on.
Hey, Clark, get us.
They make my ass sweat.
Straight up. Psychedelic, 100 feet up.
Oh, yeah.
This big gym. That's the amazing height of the ceiling. It's tremendous, tremendous.
Want to go in here?
Watch this. That's a
lights
down.
On. Lights on.
Let's go to the bathroom here.
It's a bathroom.
Bathroom.
Yeah, Chris McKay. Chris McKay.
There's me, man.
Rock and roll.
And Mike Sands.
Yes, I'll be in here. Let's just see how good the toilet flush is.
Should we put an item in there?
Nope, let's go. Let's
go. Okay, yeah, come on. The family's watching. That's we didn't shut the light off. Okay, we shut the light off. I shut it off. Okay, we're gone.
We got this little thing light.
Okay, we're now stepping out of the house. Once we get out, we will be cutting off, and now when we'll reappear. Oh, my.
Yeah, we're taping, and we're taping this action here. It's, like I said, five average guys just going out. See, that's the kind of language we
need. On me, Dom. Okay, come on, Jim. Uh-huh. We don't want to zoom too much. It might get old.
I work here, and Angie Doherty, who is in this fourth hour class of mass media, Dan David, she is working right now. Let's see what she's up to, too.
Hey, no. when you get in, check.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Okay, you guys probably
want 6 o'clock news. Customers from McDonald's.
So are you satisfied?
Oh, yes. Absolutely.
Okay. Okay, come on.
Let's go to the bathroom first.
Oh, my God.
We're going in the men. Men.
You're going the wrong way, Larr.
Here you go. Hey, there you go. No, that's not funny. In the bathroom here.
That's not funny?
For all you girls. You want to know what the McDonald's men's bathroom looks like. And hey, while you're filming, I'm going to use the bathroom.
The long urinal. Notice, not a short
urinal. Okay, now notice this one.
Crippled skull.
Yeah, I always wondered how these work. I think it's from, I think they're for sanitary use. So when you're going,
you can just go like this, see? So that's just my theory, okay.
That's fine.
Hurry up, I got it.
You have to use it too.
All right, while you're using the bathroom, I'm gonna take Jim up, and hey, we'll go talk to Hutt.
Not right. Working.
Here we come. Ross Charlie back here cooking for us tonight. This is Amy Hodge.
Okay.
If she keeps acting the way she does, she's gonna get fired.
Back up, get the whole view.
Over this way, Lloyd. Come on, Hutt. Here he is. The Hutster. Raymond Hutt.
The big man.
My boss. He's awesome. We're doing it, Hutt. This is a special project. We're just going around the town, doing everything.
Okay, now wait a minute. All five of you wait until the last one. Edit that out. I'm sorry.
So. Are we gonna commit to buying some food?
Yeah, we're gonna buy some food, huh? Actually buy some food here. And it's all on Todd, because see Todd.
Todd owes us money.
Todd. Hutt, do you have anything to say to our fourth hour class? About our store in general?
Let's see, McDonald's is a good future. You can build on it. See, you don't need college. You don't need college.
Work here at McDonald's. $3.35 an hour. That's great. Rudy, get any action. You ain't saying no. Is there McDonald's in Venezuela?
Yeah.
What, do they serve horse meat?
No.
Dog meat.
Dog crap. Now see, no. Come on.
Amy Hodge over here trying to hide behind the salads. Here's Aaron McFeely. He won't hide from you.
Get Amy.
I would have double cheese.
Get Amy.
I used to work here. You won't get fired? I think not. I just showed my mental history. You kept calling me a boy.
Here he is. Okay, let's get this guy. He's got some more to say to us. Just talk to our fourth hour class, huh?
Who's your teacher?
Dan David.
Mass media.
Dan David, Mass
Media. Room 100.
Communications two-way process.
He looks funny.
I think all these guys ought to get A's for the semester, you know, and like all kinds of good grades, okay, because it's been really hard working. Spent a lot of time on this video. Is there anything else?
No.
Yeah, really hard working and that kind of stuff.
That's horrible.
And he even let me off work to do this.
How about coming through some money?
Offer money, Dylan.
All right. How many doubles you got in?
Get it away. I don't like the band.
Oh, it's not on TV. It's media.
Get away.
I want a double, medium fry, and go ahead and large Sprite me.
Jim. First, I think I'm going to pass the table
around.
No, we're going to the bowling alley now.
I'm fogging up.
Don't worry about it.
Yep. It's time to say goodbye. Video's getting too long.
Okay.
Here we are.
First, we're going to order some food, then we're going to hit
it. At McDonald's signing off.
Okay, no way.
All right,
we already did it. Okay, where are we going from here?
Hey, we'll be heading out to the bowling alley. Bowl.
Bowling alley from here.
Bowling
alley.
270.
We're now entering the bowling alley.
Entering the bowling alley.
Northside Lane.
And we are freezing, man. Oh, yeah. The
bowling alley.
Now, done, cousin. Isn't this a beautiful world? The life of bowling.
Dan David's class. Say hi, Dan.
Dan. Hi, Dan.
Fourth hour.
Fourth hour.
Yeah. Size 11.
Size 11?
He
He walks funny.
Okay, well, if it's something special, I'll give you your shoes for you, okay?
Thank you. All right.
Oh, all right. Check it out! Yeah!
Look at the benefits we get, Mr. David.
Hey, give me a bitty from this.
Give me a size 11. Size 11 for the fat kid.
10 and a half.
But we do gotta get rid of our drinks, though. That's the only bad thing.
You guys give me a size 11?
Size 11, we got it.
10?
10?
What size do you got there?
Maybe not.
What size you got there, Todd?
Size 11.
We got the same.
Okay. How about 10?
We have the score sheet.
Put one leg?
Yeah.
Yeah,
well, two.
Take two.
Take two.
All right, thank you.
Hey.
Is this league? Is this league night?
Can't we, like, dump our Cokes in glass?
Nope.
Here we are, lane 3 and 4.
Here we are at the bowling alley, nourishing our food for our competition here on the alley. As you can see, we have lanes 3 and 4. We're just getting a bite to eat and a cool play. Nourishment is always good. Nourishment.
Jim, now, this is a real hamburger. Not like the ones we get in high school. See? Got cheese, a bunch of meat, big pickles, onions. That's the way, man.
That's good enough. Let's go. Look, I ain't eating it all now.
Chase home.
He's my partner.
It was a quick ride. And
what do we want to stand up here, or do what we want to do?
The bowling alley was great. Good time at the bowling alley. We probably, you know, drowned it out a little bit. Probably too long of coverage, but hey, that's the way sports is nowadays.
And we're not gonna edit it.
No edit. You're just gonna have to live with it. If you didn't like it. Hey, that's it, man. Wait.
Jim Lloyd,
awesome. Hey, we did this in one night, man. Hey, one night. We did this in what? Just 2 hours.
One night late, even.
The night before.
Sus. What, you too big for your brother?
We're going to play it now. Take it out.